it's all gushy.
Some downtime can be the right time to put things in perspective. Shaq knows most people have far greater problems than a bad night in the DJ booth.
¿Cómo se llama?
¿Tú no sabes cómo se llama?
¿Por qué tú?
No. ¿Tú no conoces a uno, tú no vives uno que se llama Shaq?
No.
Shaquille O'Neal. ¿Quieres que te enseñe?
Sí. Hola, sí, de alto.
Mira, ese es él.
Muy bueno, ¿eh?
Sí, uno de los mejores.
Alex, what you doing? Show him who I am?
Yeah, he didn't know who you were. So I showed him a video.
And Shaq hasn't forgot what it's like to be that kid who dreamed of a better life.
A little black kid that's struggling and window shopping. That's most African-American kids. We don't grow up with silver spoons. Girls said those kids come by every day. They look, they have a quest for knowledge, and they don't bother people. That was me and my cousin. That was me and my little brother.
Get two of these? Two of these. Yeah.
He does it all the time.
This one? Yes. Yeah, he's good now.
Ultimate goal is to get a school, maybe put my mother's name on it. We just want to help people out. We just want to do the right thing.
Tell these dudes I'm buying these for these kids.
Mire, esa computadora se la compraron los niños. Mira, los dos tienen una computadora igual que esta.
The problems we have in America are taught, especially racism. So I want every race of little babies just playing. Black, Korean, white kids, with Chinese, Asian, that'll be. My mother would cry.
That's awesome. It makes me realize that there's a bigger picture than just, you know, than this whole music thing. Everything we're doing is to basically bring joy to people. It doesn't matter if it's just to help someone out or it's just a music festival. It's like, just like those tiny moments of happiness is what it really is. I mean, that's pretty much what we live for. At least that's what it is for me now.
Peace, bro.
That was me and my cousin. That was me and my little brother.
Get two of these? Two of these. Yeah.
He does it all the time.
This one?
Yes.
Mire, esa computadora se la compraron los niños. Mira, los dos tienen una computadora igual que esta.
Gracias.